Okay. We got ragdoll already. We got ragdolls flying all over the place. How can people say this is a bad game? Is that actually Iwo Jima? Nothing except for ragdoll bodies flying through the air in the intro. It was pretty good.
I don't think I know what I've signed up for. We've been on the boat for days, slowly making our way toward the island of Saipan, far out in the middle of the Pacific. The only thing worse than the boredom is the sense of dread. We Marines have been hopping from island to island ever since Guadalcanal, and each one gets tougher. Sarge told us to hit the beach hard and clear the surrounding terrain. We need to take the nearby airfield as fast as possible.
They're in the bushes. I didn't even hit him that time. Oh my god. This is good. This is very good.
Sarge told me to watch for these Japanese signs.
No.
This means there are mines, and you don't want to go there. These signs have been marked by some of our boys who partially cleared the minefield. At least enough for someone who's careful.
He gonna get blown up, right? I'm in trouble now. Hi, Matt. Oh my god, a fucking souvenir. This shit would not fly in 2021. Damn it! We got a PC version that's waiting to be played. What are you waiting for? Oh man, no Jack Boy!
Sarge told me to watch for these Japanese
guys. At least I don't move it incredibly slow diagonally in this one.
At least enough for someone who's careful.
Where's this fucking hero going? He just wanted to go kill this guy? Can we just skip the minefield? That dickhead's already on the move. Let's see what we can do here. Can't we just see the mines? I mean, there's one right there. Let me just walk around it. Beautiful. We just walk around the mine. You don't have to worry about it. Just walk around it. Oh, hi there. What's up? How you doing? Okay. There I go. Nice. Gotta go get our souvenir. And some keys. Hi, Hodor. Damn it, the checkpoint was right there. All I had to do was open the damn door. It don't look like a door, it looks like a fence. November, they did put minefield warnings back then because, like, maybe not on Iwo Jima. But, you know, sometimes these were in residential areas and stuff. You didn't want the villagers' kids wandering into the minefield, you know? They cared about the local people. In some of these situations, if it was the locals putting up the minefield against the invaders. Thank you. That guy was asleep on the job. Also, Far Cry Instinct's evolution. To scare him. Okay. I swear, a lot of times I'm not even pointing straight at the guy and I still kill him. It's fine. I think that was Tolanin. Lunch is done. Hello? Okay. That's perfectly fine. I'm fine with that. Good times. I have ice cream. It's ice cream. Hello, microphone. It's ice cream. It's made in Texas. Would you stop? God damn it. I'm trying to eat ice cream. We got a checkpoint, though. That's good. Texas ice cream is right. You played Far Cry Instincts in a car on a TV screen? That's crazy.
I don't think I know what I've signed up for. We've been on the boat for days, slowly making our way.
I love that he waits like a minute in between reading lines.
The only thing worse than the boredom is the sense of dread. We Marines have been hopping from island to island ever since Guadalcanal, and each one gets tougher. Sarge told us to hit
covering
the beach
fire
and clear the surrounding terrain. We need to take the nearby airfield as fast as possible.
Your dad was like, this will keep the little bastard busy. Better get me at the... Okay, I'm at the checkpoint. That's good. Hold on, game. Don't kill me. It wasn't useless that time, damn it. Go back to being broken, you fuck. Got him. Oi! I have some health. I think the knife might be the way to go in this game. One shot, one kill. Faster than any of the guns. Just sit right here and be ready with the trigger. It really is. Remember when those old fold open DVD players were fucking expensive? Not no more. Ain't nobody got no DVDs. Come on. Come on. Fifth tries the charm, I guess. Ew. Stop. Stop moving around. Stop. Oh my God. Oh my God. I think it might be like there's an enemy nearby so you can't open the door. I have no idea.
I don't think I know what I've signed up for. We've been on the boat for days, slowly making our way toward the island of Saipan.
Wiggy says, World War II Combat Iwo Jima is a budget-priced first-person shooter developed by Direct Action Games. Alright, we're gonna try ducking. Oh, it can still shoot me, damn. Thinking maybe that would break their AI. No such luck. I want to know how you get health in this fucking game. Okay, ammo. Ammo. Reload. Ammo. Ammo. Lazy ass Marines. think we're doing pretty good. Oh my god. Okay, I figured it out. You gotta be a certain distance from the door. The icon doesn't mean you can open the door. You gotta get closer. Like, the icon appearing doesn't mean you're close enough. Hey. Okay. You gotta get closer to the door and then it works. I think. Probably. Rocket don't need no ice cream. Shit. Okay, we got it. Okay, destroy the planes. Oh. Here we go. This is gonna be beautiful. Check this out. That was a way better explosion than I was expecting. I think distance is the key to winning the gunfights in this game. I think it's like Wolfenstein 3D. The enemies did less damage if you were further away. That's going to be the key. Get through mines, access Grove Hut, all planes destroyed. Eliminate AA crew. Okay. Anti-aircraft crew. Dance, dance. Was that when that guy killed me? Uh-oh. They're getting closer. Uh-oh. There's more. All right, come on. Oh, shit. Got him. Dance your way into my heart, motherfucker! God damn it. How am I supposed to shoot you when you're right below me? This sucks. Oh god! You'll never get me. I can't climb no fucking ladders, dude. Didn't get nobody. Bounce it. Ha! Ow! Damn it. We're in trouble, everybody. Come on. Oh shit. Where the fuck you go? Ow. Oh god. Why is there no health in this game? Help! bitch. Oh, there's another. I knew there'd be somebody eventually. Fuck. Did I get a checkpoint? Do I get a health refill? I don't know where Rocket is right now. He's not locked in the closet, though. Damn it! Back here again. Alright, when did I start playing this game? Time flies when you're having fun. I know it hasn't been an hour yet. We gotta look. Yeah, I'll say about 30, so we got about 20 more minutes. I've eaten all the ice cream. That was a good Xbox Marathon Finale ice cream celebration. Please die. God damn it. Is there really, like, just no health in this whole entire fucking game? Cookies and cream. Alright, we gotta get these motherfuckers right now. Get this motherfucker too. Aiming is bad. This game's gonna be impossible if there's no healing in the entire fucking game. Shit. You first. Take your time. The knife definitely kills him faster, but you gotta be close. There's another Muppet shooting up in the air. We gotta go see if maybe we could shoot somebody else ahead of time. Can we spawn anybody and take them out? I got shot around here, so... There's somebody up there who doesn't spawn yet. That sucks. Uncooked ramen! Delicious. Where the fuck? You weren't up there last time. Come on, dude. Oh my god, it just moves every time. Alright. So, here's the plan. Watch and learn. Can we go in here, first of all? No. Are they coming immediately? Yep. Yep. Fuck it. God damn it. All right, here's the plan. There's two more. Come on, fuckers. Maybe they're broken. Maybe we're lucky and they're broken. Fuck you! You shooting at, bro? Oh, you gonna fucking get it, jackass. Fuck you. Shoot at me. There's no med kits in this game. And your friend, too. The fuck? Oh, God, he's right there. He's chilling. He yelled, but he didn't run. Fuck you. Fuck you, game. Guess what's going on the bad games marathon? Well, yep.